A family in crisis ends up at the emergency room entrance of Creighton University Medical Center. Just after midnight, police say a mother and grandparents drop off a 12-year-old boy, drive away, and don't come back.
They're at that point. They're at the point of, we hear a lot of the language of, if safe haven was still around, I would use that because I don't know what else to do.
Katie Bond runs the Nebraska Family Helpline located at Boys Town.
Nebraska Family Helpline.
A 24-hour, 7-days-a-week helpline created after Nebraska's safe haven crisis in 2008. Desperate parents left 35 children at hospitals, many preteens, some as old as 17. Even parents from other states, including Arizona and Florida, left their kids in Nebraska. There was no age limit under the old safe haven law, but that has changed. Now, though, there's a safe place for parents with nowhere else to go.
So important to know they're not alone. They're not the only parent that's going through this. There's just as many parents as that one parent in trouble that have had the same troubles. And so call and talk to someone that has helped other parents.
Since the phone started ringing January of 2010, trained counselors answered 3,900 calls in a year and another 700 since January of this year. Most callers are single mothers having trouble with children ages 13 to 16 years old.
Get families more help on the front end before they get to the point of wanting to give their kids up.